Hi guys, it's Janine. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited today because I have a Micah's try-on haul for you guys. For those of you who don't know, Micah's is an online fashion boutique with adorable styles, adorable clothes that you don't see everywhere else. And the best part, you guys, it's super affordable. So affordable. I think you're gonna love these pieces, so let's go ahead and get into it. I wanted to find a few cute pieces for an upcoming girls weekend that I have, and I see the same stuff over and over again, so I was super excited to find this boutique that seemed to have really unique styles and styles that I'm not seeing on every other website. So super cute things. And just a reminder, all of the pieces that I talk about will be linked down below. You can also use my discount code for a discount, Janine12. I have it up here on the screen. Also, all of the sizing information and my statistics will be down in the description as well to help you figure out your sizing. And of course, if you have any questions, feel free to comment and I'd be happy to help you. This first piece is this adorable cargo skort. Who remembers skorts, right? It's super cute. It looks totally like a skirt from the front. Has tons of cute pocket detail. As you can see here, it looks so cute on, but it's shorts. It's short, so you can confidently wear this out and about and not worry about showing too much because it is a pair of shorts. Party in the front, business in the back, I guess, but I love them. The fit is super cute, really figure flattering. And so I am wearing a size small in the skort, and then I have it paired with this adorable tee. I'm telling you guys, have to check out their website. They have so many things that I really spent a lot of time trying to narrow down what I wanted to order because there was just so many cute things. They had a ton of cute graphic tees as well, but I thought this graphic tee looked really cute with that skort, but you can mix and match with so many different things. Actually, cute little The Doors t-shirt, and the t-shirt is in an extra small. Is this adorable maxi skirt. It is in like a sweater knit material, very lightweight, super figure flattering. It has these little drawstrings right here, little drawstrings on the side, and it is just so fun and so cute. Like I explained, I actually wanted to pick a few cute, flirty, fun pieces for a little girls' weekend I have coming up, and I thought this was just so adorable. So I am wearing this skirt in a size small. You can wear it a little higher and tighten it up, or like let it drop a little on your waist, but I think it's so adorable, and I have it paired here with this cute blouse. So I thought this was a really good like staple wardrobe piece because I've got it tied here and super cute with that skirt, but you could also throw this on with a pair of jeans and kind of leave it open a little bit with some cute jewelry. I figured this was such a versatile piece and kind of like a closet staple. I love the material. It is a really soft, almost. So this is in a size small. It is 100% polyester, and as you can see with this outfit, I have tied it and I think it looks super cute tied like that, but such a versatile closet staple. This next piece I had to get. It is leopard print and I just fell in love with it. I'm actually going on the girls weekend that I talked about, and it is my mom's birthday weekend, although my mom passed away a year and a half ago, and I'm kind of just going away to memorial, you know, to go in her memory kind of thing and just get away on her birthday weekend because it's usually pretty emotional. And this just made me think of my mom because she loved leopard so much. In fact, I'll pop a picture up here of one of the last pictures I took with my mom where we accidentally showed up both wearing leopard. And she actually quite frequently wore this material when I was growing up. She had a lot of blouses in this material. So this was a sentimental piece for me. It is a sheer maxi dress, and I thought this would be so cute to throw on over my bikini to head to the pool and just remember mom. So I absolutely love this. So that is it for today's haul, you guys. Thank you so much. I know it was a small one, just a few pieces. This is the first time I've ordered from this site, and it definitely will not be the last. I'm so happy with everything I got, but I could spend hours perusing their website because they have the absolute cutest, unique styles. and you have to check them out. If you have not heard of them, then you're welcome, because I know you're going to get hooked just like I am, because the prices, the styles, everything. I cannot wait to see what they have coming out for fall. But like I said, all of the information is down in the description. Use my discount code here for a discount. And let me know what you guys get. Let me know what you guys think. And have you heard of them before? Because I've been missing out. But hopefully, you know, this is the beginning of a long shopping relationship with Micah's.